This is a tragic week for the Northwestern and Evanston communities. We ask you to please stand and join in a moment of silence in memory of three people who lost their lives recently. Please join us in honoring Harsha Madula, a Northwestern student who had been missing and whose body was found Thursday. DJ Coleman, a freshman at Evanston Township High School, who was killed last week. And former All-Big Ten Northwestern offensive lineman, Leon Brockmeyer, who passed away suddenly last weekend.
Thank you. And now, please remain standing, remove your hats, and join in singing as Indiana University Director of Bands, Mr. Stephen W. Pratt, conducts our national anthem.